One of the big areas of Android 4.4, but also an element that is coming really as part of Google Plus to all handsets, is the new Photos tool. Now, this tool is absolutely fantastic. It allows you to interact with all of your images and videos very easily. So you can now use it to browse through all of your photos and videos. You can then set certain photos and videos that you want to upload into Google's Cloud and have them auto-awesomed, including the new video tool, which I'm going to show you. So the way this works is you simply go into videos, you select the videos that you would like to auto-awesome. So let me just find a couple I've got in here from my holiday collection. Let's just take a couple of these. Now just be careful when you do this, because if you tap on the little expander down at the bottom here, it'll send the video full screen and you have to page back. You just want to kind of tap on the center. Hit select. And what the system will now do is analyzes all of those videos and it starts to cut them together with music and transitions and everything else to make them awesome. You see there, just three very short videos, and it's rapidly cut them together for me. Now, what it does is it does like a very small resolution render. And what you then do is you can then add a title, just call this a test, and then you can, oops, let's just go into here. So you've got different music as well that you can drop on, and also then just save, and off it will then go. And it will then show you how much of each one it's taken to make use of. You can add some more photos if you'd like. And then click save. And then you can select the quality. We'll send that up at 1080p. At that point, the video footage gets sent over to Google servers, and I believe it does all of the rendering and processing there based on the settings that you've selected. This is very much all about the cloud. Your device isn't really doing very much other than this initial little bit of processing with the help of Google. Now, this is quite interesting. Instead of using a traditional kind of slider that says 10% complete and what have you, it has this circle that spins around, and as the circle grows, it's done more and more rendering. It's really nice, and it's great to kind of get away from the usual kind of tick, 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 tick of a percentage bar. If you're uploading a lot of videos, or if you're uploading quite big videos initially, what will happen is it will show you a percentage indicator, just saying, you know, 20% of this video has been rendered. But when you're dealing with just a few small ones, then it's very quick and easy. It's just a wonderful, wonderful feature. And when you combine that with kind of how the new photo app is working, which we believe is going to completely replace the gallery soon enough, if it hasn't already, in fact, it really is a fantastic departure from the previous rather crummy app, in my opinion. So you can see that it's backing up one photo. It's actually backing up a video at the moment. Google probably just need to tidy that up a little bit so that it's a bit more obvious what it's doing. It's backing up a video right now, not a photo. But anyway, little bugs for you. But all of your images and everything, all in there as highlights, going back chronological order, or you can go through and select them. You can put pictures and videos all into these auto-awesome videos, and it'll handle them quite nicely. It really is a wonderful little extra that's coming to Android and obviously to Google Plus as well. I'd expect to see it on iOS as well at some point.